What is going on, guys? It is James Plays. I'm coming at you with Modern Warfare 2.
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
We got Shepard talking. I have not played this campaign as far as I can remember, so this is pretty much all new to me. I don't really remember what happens. I remember the one mission in the beginning of it, in the middle of it. No Russian, but I don't remember the rest of it.
And here I am thinking we'd won.
So, yeah.
But you bring down one enemy and they find
something. Might come back to me as we start playing. Okay, so they got a statue here.
Locations change. The rationale, the objective.
Uh-oh.
Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it, too.
Oh, that's fun. The guy we killed last time, Inrim Zakai, is the hero of the new Russia. That's extremely what we don't want. Okay, U.S. Army Rangers. Private First Class Joseph Allen.
Same ship, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Here we are.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Here we are, the best you can find. Well, guys. Let's do this and run the training course, you know? Let's see, is it gonna start us out with a tutorial? Yeah.
A quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Alan, show them what I'm talking about.
Let's go. No, we like him.
He sprayed bullets all over the damn
thing. What do you mean? I shot two bullets and they both hit.
Deliberately down your sights from a stable.
So he wants to do this.
Show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target.
I'm already there.
That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight.
Yeah.
Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets.
Yep.
Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets.
Man, let's go.
If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now that's how you do it.
Okay, nailed it.
Take down your target
like you do.
And with control. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that
Hold on a sec, I changed sensitivity, it feels low. Sensitivity.
Weapons can penetrate and hit your target.
Nice. Better.
It will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade.
Give me a frag.
Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Oh, I already took one.
Note that frags tend to roll on slope surfaces.
Yeah.
So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen.
You're welcome.
Now get over to the pit. General Shepard
wants
to see you.
Oh, here we go. All move.
Who wants to go first?
You scrubs. Get out of my way. We gotta go run the course. Sprint! Like you do! Okay, let's go. We're gonna play on regular, no matter what we get. So...
Hey, Private.
Deagle.
Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op.
Okay.
Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was?
Yeah. Switching to your pistol's always faster than reloading. Let's go.
Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching.
Okay, we're gonna go.
He's to join the Prima Donna squad.
Wait, what does this scar have?
What's your thing?
Four grip.
Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
This reload is the same fast? Yeah, the same's faster. Okay, ready?
Don't put us in first, Alan.
I don't like holographic sights. Don't like SF and Delta. Let's go.
But whatever.
Go! that one. Okay, let's jump. Oh crap. Well, that was not,
That wasn't horrible.
But regular. Okay, that works.
Okay, head up.
Yeah, we want regular.
Your team, or you can go back in, run the course again.
Let's go.
100 units. Get to your victor. We're headed out.
Ooh, my gun's out. Deagle. Deagle. Okay, let's go. Let's move on up. I'm gonna take a drink. Let's go through this. Joseph Allen. Private first class. Okay, so we're in Afghanistan, Firebase Phoenix. And now we are the red zone in Afghanistan. Okay? Let's go. We're gonna do this mission and then one more, and that's what we're gonna call today. For this episode.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man.
Yep.
Every fight is our fight.
Wow.
Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out.
That's debatable, but,
the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction.
Okay, then.
We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it.
Interesting.
That, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel.
Okay.
Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it.
I suppose that's true.
This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's
get
to work.
Yeah, that's true. I'd say that. Would you guys say that? I think it's true. Oh, that's shady. Why are you just like standing there, reloading? Just casually in the middle of a war zone, just like, oh yeah, there's guns shooting all around me. I'm just gonna reload. Casually, looking all evil and villainous. I don't think he's the villain, because that would be a bit awkward. But still though, it's a bit... just creepy, man. Don't do that. Just don't just try to do not creepy. That's just me. Am I stuck? Oh no, I'm not stuck. Boosh! Go there. Hey! Don't you shoot at me! Just don't. You'll die. Okay. Use our guns some more.
Holding area knife. Carrying two JDAMs and two arms. Over.
Oh. Hey. Oh, hey, look. Targets. Kill them all.
Solid copy, on 2-1. Rolling it now. Target acquired.
He's not retreating. He's dead. Yeah, they're kind of moving up. Why does it say targets up there? We are Oscar Mike, mates. Let's go, McCord. Oot. Move in. Go in. There we go. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Spin up, mates. Private Luo. Oh, this is Donna. This car's Donna. Sergeant Pierce, Private Grisby, anyone else? Private Grisby, we already saw him. I don't know, who are you? Private with a Z. Curb Stomper, who's the gunner? Private Zembella. Oh my god! That building is ever so slightly going to fall.
We're not clear to engage unless they fire first.
Oh no. Why are we driving over it?
Stay frosty.
I'll fight you.
There's nothing there. Cease fire.
Shut up.
Nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord. Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Crosspeed Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the one.
Stay frosty, mates. Like you do. Hey. I see you.
Those alleys.
I see you, city. Hey.
Mobiles, balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia. Are they armed? Negative. They're just watching us.
Run, bitches.
That don't mean we can shoot.
Hey. I see you back there.
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're going in.
Ah. Shoot them. Shoot them in their faces. In their head, in their parody faces. In their parody faces. Oh, dang. Kill them all. Okay, let's go. Get off. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Ah, dang, I got shot. Let's see. Looks like it was supposed to happen, as the car's now flipped over, and I'm not dead. Go inside! Run!
Upstairs.
Get off! Get off my... Get off my bud. Reload! I see you. I see you, bug. But it won't let me shoot you. We will take this school! Oh, run, Nade. Look at this school. Ow! I mean, it looks pretty nice, you know? They got playground, sandbags, and desks, and lockers. Pretty big lockers. I would definitely not call these lockers shabby. Let me out. Thank you. Let's go. I mean, like, look, they even got, like, little posters on the wall. How nice. They might need the janitor to clean up the rubber rebel and the blood. I hear blood stains, so... Go this way. History. How do you know this is history class? Just the faces? Oh. Say history?
We're leaving on 103, zombie.
How do you know it's history, bud? I don't know, that just kind of bothers me. Ow! Get off of me!
Clear!
Okay. Nice. Fuck. Die. He's dead. Damn.
Tango down.
2-1 actual. This is Overlord. Send traffic.
Withdrawing from the area.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. The W's may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip.
Out. Let's go. Charge. What are you doing? Get off. Get off my planet. Oh no, that's just bad. Okay then, two shots. That is two tangos. Four no tangos. Tree bag. Say your G18. Got decent ammo for that. Nice, nice.
Gentlemen, good work on tech.
How'd you just get over here?
Alan, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
I don't wanna. That chopper? That's leaving. Okay. Oh, hold on a sec. Laptop's about to die. Let me just quickly grab log so I can keep recording like the boss that we are. There we go.
So how do I look?
Nice. Plugged in. Laptop was about to die. Let's see, 9% power.
No prize. He's a whore.
That is not
mad dog killer for the highest.
Not good, guys. Okay, so Makarov.
But your new identity, it'll keep you alive.
Okay, so identity.
141.
141.
Ruben warrior on the planet.
Hey then, Task Force 141. Roach Sanderson, Gary.
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Okay, we're gonna get the ACS module.
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
It's gonna be cold, isn't it? Pack a jacket, boys. And girls. McTavish. What price? Where's price, buds?
Let's go.
Fine. Oh no. I do not feel safe. Urgh. How am I not falling right now? Just like casually?
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Okay. Just like casually though. Am I not dead?
Alright, the ice is good. Follow me.
Okay, let's follow you. Aha! We are ninja men with ice picks. We should climb Everest, me and McTavish. We got this, you know? We're just the most swag lord people that you could find in the world. Rah. Rah. Nailed it.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you in the far side.
Okay, let's go, boyos. Hoo-yah!
Hold on! Don't let go!
Oh, that's not great. Friend. Thank you. We are climbing a mountain. Come on, Boyle. No more mountain climbing? Aw, I want to use those ice picks as weapons.
You should be able to see through the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
Uh-oh.
Roach.
I will teabag you. scrub. I'm doing all the work. More guys? How many? Not enough.
You take the one on the left. Run three.
Mine. I'm gonna kill all these guys.
Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge.
Okay then.
Use the cover of the...
Why don't I have a thermal scope?
You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck.
Uh-oh.
Nice one.
I see you up there.
Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards.
I thought I killed him. Hard to see, you know? We gotta be stealthy here.
Nice shot. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards.
It's fine.
Alright, I've tapped into their comms. Heads out east, plan just C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming, stay out of sight.
Uh-oh, guys. We're good.
There you go.
Okay, let's go. Oh, and I need this for the
northeast corner of the runway. He's mine.
Thank you.
The truck's coming.
Where? Where is this truck? Where's this mystical truck?
I'll take this one.
Okay. This way. Hey. Hey, thanks, bud. You're actually doing stuff.
Roach, search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. The truck's coming.
Heh, got him.
Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Roach just got out, and they're looking around.
I only killed three. Think. Okay then. Looking good here. Looking good. We're just gonna take out everybody on our way.
I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way.
Huh.
That's the fueling station. You found it.
There we go.
I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by.
What is that?
Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Stay Stay out of sight. You've alerted one of them.
Who'd I alert? My question. Uh-oh. Two more enemies this way. Okay, let's go.
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Let's, we gonna kill these guys too?
To the east.
Rooch, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the building.
Hey, I know. I'm taking out enemies. I'm removing hostiles from play. Let's go. Let's move it. Let's go, mates. Hoya.
Took a scenic bit, eh? That's
good. Now I was killing everybody. And you weren't doing nothing. You killed like two of them. Cause I'm a G. And you're a scrub. Shot you in the nuts. I'm gonna go up this way, since this place looks empty. Is it over here? No. Where could it be? Oh, there it is. It's the glowing thing.
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Plan B, right?
Stay close and hug the wall. We use the makes for cover and cross the tarmac to the southeast.
What happened to all the fog? I mean, I'm not complaining. We don't want no transit around here. Oh, Jeep about to oh, dang. Protect. Oh wait, he's going that way? Where are you going? Oh jeez. I'm going. Where are you going? You don't need no cover fire, what you talking about? Wait, what? East. Run! We don't really need heartbeat sensor anymore. Let's go! Booyah! Wee slide. Did you just crash? Reload just a little bit.
Take that snowmobile. Let's get
you gonna get on? No? Okay, fine. I'll drive away without you and have no cover.
To the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Ow.
More tangos to the rear. Just don't run them. Go, go. Don't fall down. Keep moving or you're dead.
I am moving, what you talking about? Oh gosh. I am in a forest.
Come on!
Woo! Woo boy oh! Oi. Okay, guys. Moving up. Like you do. Okay, we gotta go, mates. Oh, jeez. We are moving like you never moved before, mate. Oi, oh, wait. Nailed it.
Let's go! We have you on visual. Get your ass out of the way. We're running out of fumes here.
Did we run out of fuel? That's fantastic. We run out of fuel as we come up on the back of the helicopter. Well, guys, we're going to watch this cutscene through, and then we're going to say goodbye. So, we're done with being Task Force 141, apparently. CIA, Private Joseph Allen.
Yesterday you were a soldier on
deep cover operation. Alexei Borodin.
Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere.
Okay.
There will be casualties.
Where are we? Moscow, Russia.
This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war. He has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture.
Dang.
Trafficking or genocide. He's not.
Sounds like a bad dude. If I had to guess, I'd say he's the bad guy.
He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend.
New best friend.
You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to
him. He's my G.
It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Okay, then. Okay, that's where I said we're going to end it, and it appears that we're going into No Russian, which is one of the few missions that I do remember. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been James Plays. I will see you guys next episode, where we're going to play No Russian.